Assalamu alaikum, dear brothers and sisters. May the peace and mercy of Allah Subhan Wah Taala shower upon all of you. Welcome to our channel Taqwa. Today I'm going to tell you a story. The story itself is a historic miracle of the Holy Quran, and I personally feel that this is one of the most striking miracles of the Quran. But before we start, let me tell you the background of the miracle. At the time of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that means at the beginning of the 7th century, the two rival superpowers of the world were the Roman Empire and the Persian Empire. The Roman emperor of that time was Heraclius, and the Persian emperor of that time was Khosrau II. At that time, Muslims were in support of the Christian Romans because they were also the people of the Holy Book, that means the Ahlul Qitab. On the other hand, the polytheists of Mecca were in support of the Persians because the Persians were also polytheists and fire worshippers. A great war between the Persians and the Romans took place in the year 613, and in that war, the Romans were defeated so severely that it was nearly impossible for them to come back to power again. Consequently, the Romans have lost their control over all the important places like Mesopotamia, Damascus, Cilicia, Syria, Palestine, Egypt, Armenia, and most importantly, Jerusalem. The loss of Jerusalem in the year 614 was extremely painful and traumatic for the Romans because the Church of the Holy Sepulchre was destroyed, and the Persians also seized the true cross, which was the symbol of Christianity at that time. The Romans were at such a point that all their golds and silvers from the churches needed to be melted down. Even that was insufficient for them, so later on the bronze statues were even melted down for more money to sustain the Roman army. At a time like this, when the Muslims were extremely unhappy about the defeat of the Romans and the Kafirs of Mecca were full of celebration for the victory of the Persians, the verses of Surah Rum were revealed. Alif Lam Mim, the Romans have been defeated in the nearest land, but they, after their defeat, will overcome within 3 to 9 years. To Allah belongs the command before and after, and that day the believers will rejoice with the help of Allah. He helps whom He wills, and He is the Almighty, the Most Merciful. It is the promise of Allah. Allah does not fail in His promise, but most of the people do not know. Surah Rum, verse number 1 to 6. These verses were a severe test for the Muslims back then, because after the revelation of these verses, the Kafirs started to mock the Muslims even more. But subhanallah, look at the confidence of this last verse. It is the promise of Allah. Allah does not fail in His promise, but most of the people do not know. However, like all other prophecies of the Holy Quran, this one not only came true, but also came true within the mentioned time frame, 3 to 9 years. The Persians were defeated by the Romans afterwards, and the Romans recaptured their lost territories one by one. The Roman Emperor Heraclius also defeated the Persian Emperor Khosrau II, recaptured the Jerusalem, and re-established the true cross in the Church of Holy Sepulchre. Another spectacular miracle is hidden within these verses of Surah Rum. According to these verses, the Romans were defeated by the Persians at a place called Adnal Ard. So the word Adna has two meanings. One is its figurative meaning, another is its literal meaning. The figurative meaning is the nearest land, which we see in most of the translations. And another meaning, which is the literal meaning, that is the lowest land. Now, the battle between the Romans and the Persians actually took place at the basin of the Dead Sea, which is 399 meters below sea level and is proved to be the lowest land on the earth's surface. my logic says that normally a man can never talk about such an impossible prophecy with a specific time frame. It is possible only if the prophecy is coming from the Almighty Allah. Moreover, how could a man like Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who could not even read and write, know that the battle between the Romans and the Persians took place at the lowest land of the earth's surface? May Allah have mercy upon all of us and help us understand the true knowledge and miracle of the Holy Quran. If you like this video, please hit the subscribe button to join the family. And also press the bell icon to get the notifications of our future videos. And if you have already subscribed, thank you so much for your support and dua. See you next week, inshallah, with another brand new topic. Till then, stay safe and take care. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.